Good afternoon, guys. I've got here my antique telephone and antique iron. Now the question is it really antique or not? And can it work or not? So let's have a closer look and let's start with the iron. Okay, as you can see, it is an old type that you warm up in some way, and then you pick it up and you do your ironing, and there is the platform to put it down so that you don't burn your iron board. So this is for real. You can use it and to insert your coals or charcoal or whatever. You take this rooster, take it forward and flip it open, and there is the place where you put your coal in. Okay, then you can close it. It will close automatically, and then on the back side you have the slot that you can open for some air, or when it is too hot you can control your heat somewhat here. But the fact is, this is not antique, it's actually a brand new item. Never used. We bought it about more or less 5 or 6 years ago, but it's still in production. So this is just a piece that you can buy at certain shops here for display. But actually it can work if you want to, but it's not a real antique item. It is, as I mentioned, actually brand new. You can easily see it with a type of screws and stuff. There's nothing old on that. Okay, so this is the story about this one. Actually brand new, but it looks nice and old, antique. So let's look at the phone. Okay, here is the phone. And you can see this is the older type telephones that was in use, that you just press the buttons. It was just after that roll effect ones. They came out of with the press button numbers. And the fact is, this is also not an antique, it's brand new, and it can physically work. This is real wire, for instance. This is a real microphone and a speaker. Everything is real. We used it in our previous home. We bought it like this not long ago. And you can see at the bottom, there is your connection for a standard LAN cable, telephone LAN cable. And you can set the volume here. Let me just check what is there. You can set your volume here, how hard it must ring. And you can even change your ringer to a smaller type and a bigger type bell. So this is actually a brand new item. You can see it's got this barcode on and everything. Brand new item, and it still works. If you hang up, this is your, it will just kill the call. So actually brand new, We used it, as I mentioned, but nowadays we use cell phones. We haven't got a landline here at this home, so this is now only a piece for display. Let me just see if I see any manufacturer. I'm not sure where it was made. Might be in South Africa, I don't know. I don't see anything. You can see the back plate is all plastic. There's something like SA, but yeah, I can't say. Okay, this is just an interesting one. Old stuff that is actually not old, just for display. And it looks actually very nice. Okay guys, thank you for watching. Just a short one, and see you on the next one.